Mario. I mean, just kidding. But...
Yeah.
Wait, boy. Daniel, what sneakers are those?
Those Jordan XX8s.
Bro, you need to cop some heat, bro. Yo, I just finished copying some heat, Ricardo. You gotta come see this shit.
Look.
I copped a 7.
Tell me how you really feel.
Yo guys, just letting you know, I'm recording right now.
Yo, yesterday I exposed that kid. Ricardo saw your video. Yo, I exposed Eastack.
Yo, he was talking trash too, bro. He was talking trash.
Let's talk trash.
About?
I'm not exposing him.
Is D Stack online right now?
Let me see. Nah. No, he's not online.
The teams are gonna be me and Gustavo and Daniel and Ricardo.
All right.
And it's not Slaughter, so.
We need some chemistry.
So it's like a speed boost, anyways.
I think what a Grammy. I didn't think of what a Grammy. Everybody, what a Grammy. What a Grammy. I didn't think of what a Grammy.
Clamp, yo. Mm-hmm. Already eaten. Boy. Oh, give me that rebound. Put that up.
Oh, what a Grammy.
I gotta grab that rebound. Good looks. Bro, I'm open. Yo, Daniel, tell Gustavo how I broke your ankles yesterday when.
And
I
again?
I just broke his ankle. Yes, and again.
This is like the fifth time you've done that to me. I hate you so much.
Yo, you and Amari were double teaming yesterday and I broke your ankle. You are so
yeah, like me so out of all people too. Like me out of all people too. How you doing? What?
What happened?
Exactly.
What?
Wait, what happened? Turnover? Wait, what?
That made no sense.
That made no sense.
No, no, they don't know what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm. How do you play with friends on Minecraft? I don't know how to do it.
You gotta make a server.
Wait, I can make a server with my mods on it.
Yes.
So,
you're hacking. Or glitching, rather.
Yeah, of course me and Daniel hack Minecraft. Obviously.
Exactly.
Well, no, not that. I'm talking about Gustavo.
Ricardo. Bro. That was a green release! Oh my god! It was a green release and I still break. I'm weak.
Alright, I'm watching the stream after this. I'm watching the stream to see what was green or
it
not.
It was a green release. I'm weak.
How are you weak?
Daniel, you don't miss a green that hard. Like if you're gonna miss a green, I gotta at least touch the rim. That was a hard ass brick.
Fact.
Yo, did you see this, bro? Yo, watch my stream. Once I'm done, bro, you'll see.
Bottoms.
The hell, 2K?
Yo, we got just 21 on me.
It's 12 zip right now, bro. I'm sweet. Pass that, bro. Oh boy, we got the kick. We're the kick squad. Oh, 2K. We got heat. Me and Gustavo got the flyest sneakers right now. Oh, damn.
What the? Yo! Yo, you know what, bro? I'm weak, bro. I'm freaking leaving, bro. I'm weak. I'm just weak, bro. I'm weak.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Welcome to 2K Sports, everybody. Thanks for joining us. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith. Tonight, we'll see the Los Angeles Lakers as they play against the Hornets in Charlotte. Some pretty good basketball lately for Charlotte. They are putting together an impressive stretch of basketball. Only one loss in their last eight games. We'll see if that continues tonight. And a chance in this one to get a look at the NBA's leading scorer. Freak has just been incredible so far this season. Just defies description. Do you see him holding onto the scoring title this year, Kenny?
Well, a big thing for Freak is trying to avoid the stat-chasing things that a lot of former players tried to do. Just getting his points. Now, if he just comes in and plays the way he's been playing, then he will be that guy.
Let's go to the big stat chaser. What do you think about Freak's year?
You know, it's never easy to hold on to the scoring title. You know, teams start to double and triple team you. I can remember one year, Ernie, I was averaging 29.5. David Robinson was averaging 29.3. I play a game. All I know is he scores 71 points.
Live from Charlotte, North Carolina, 2K Sports proudly brings you the Hornets at the Time Warner Cable Arena.
Today's game marks the continuation of the Lakers' road schedule. They're one of the most dangerous teams in the NBA right now. No question, they've won.
7 of their last 8.
And when I look at the Lakers, gotta be one of the feel-good stories of this NBA season. Not many people were talking about them coming into the start of the year.
Tell you what, they're talking about them now. Everything is falling into place for them so perfectly.
And now the Lakers starting group. Bottoms in a two-guard. Randle out there with Paul Millsap. Then it's Russell. And it's Fields in at the three.
Just exudes a love of the game, guys.
What do you mean, boy?
Everything he does, this guy lives and
broken.
And Azania gets it to go.
Boy, what the hell you mean, bro?
To give him that kind of a look.
Hey, you mean
well,
I
you
suck?
Know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you got to do a better job of fighting over and through that.
Is your guy named Pretty Boy Red Tape?
31 points in the win against the Nets in Brooklyn.
And was a force on the defensive side as well. 4 steals over the course of that game.
And it's the Hornets with the ball.
What the hell?
Jump by Free. Launches a three.
How is that not green?
They come in.
Wait, let me try that jumper. That's why. These nuts. Okay. The hair on. Shut it off. We're going to game. Oh, wow. The hell? L.M. Eagle.
Oh, you know who that is?
Who? Who?
You know who that is?
Who?
The cop potato?
What?
You know who that is? You don't know who that is?
Who?
That's Nick.
Wow, Nicky, really?
That's what he wrote. Shut it off. He wants to see screen.
Oh.
I actually like that. That he can fucking shoot. Yep. I'll be messing with him too.
Shut up, dude.
You have to type it? I'll be commenting, so yeah. See, I could play with him if I want. Off my phone. Oh, you almost kicked me in my face.
I muted him. Daniel's in the party. I just noticed that.
And so.
I'm about to go play Minecraft. I don't know. And I want it all.
Yeah. Hella wild.
Boy, I got mods. What you mean I'm hella wild?
I'm saying, ooh, man.
How do you know this?
Minecraft is boring, bro. Boy, it ain't boring. Cause I got mods. I hack my shit.
Me too.
I got 29 subs. One more sub.
He muted me, I think. Accent.
Now, I've never done a giveaway in my life, but...
Rachel.
Who would do a 30-sub giveaway? That's... But 30 subs will be a goal for me. You know what I'm saying? Because then I'll be better than my brother. My brother got 29 subs. I put you like in 4 exposing videos on my channel. You know that?
Yeah.
I was like exposing your soccer.
Yo, let's go to the park, bruh. I'm in park already. Hi, hold on, let me go. Cinco, cuatro, veintidós.
Get that on my face.
I got 153
points,
137 rebounds, 31 assists.
Why you be a baby on 2K?
What do you mean?
No reason.
I don't know.
What jump shot was that? She's like D-roll something?
Oh, wait, mine?
Yeah.
Bruh, I was watching Klay Thompson, bruh, that thing broken.
Yo, you know what? You know what? Let's go to park. You know why, Gustavo?
Why?
Then I go to park with release 73.
Why 73? Not 72. Because I seen him with 72, bro. You be cashing out there.
Have you seen with 73?
Nope.
Like, wait, it's quick, but it's like, wait, it's quick, but it's like straight greens.
But I'll like wait, that, wait, invite me.
Green bean. Damn, these jumps are wet. Draw my court, Gustavo.
I can't, what?
Draw mine. Yo, yeah, I'm going to park with the jump shot, definitely. It's quick, and like, you just gotta like, tap it. I'm gonna splash.
Which one?
What?
Jump shot.
I'm using release 73. I just got green from half court. I'm asleep. But don't put it on, cause then we're both gonna be broke. Wait, what jump shot you got? You got release one. I'm gonna invite you to my court.
Get it, senora.
Oh, Ricardo went to park too. Now we definitely gotta go.
Hell yeah.
Stack up.
He making noise.
Where the fuck is your name at? God damn, Gustavo.
Gustavo, no dejas el juego, Dios mío. No.
Ricardo, you went to park already, god damn. go my court.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna stack up on VC. That caught me some nice sneakers out here. What sneakers you gonna buy next?
What?
Yeah, that 73 banging. Hold up. I'm gonna edit my character real quick.
Okay.
Like, put some tattoos and stuff on.
Alright, I'll be right back too. Bam! Bam!
Who? Who you muted?
Me.
No.
We can't hear you. Cause he is black. But in real life, he's white. That's a motherfucker. He's a Ninja Turtle.
Yo, Louis, are you there?
No.
I'm a good 1,000 right now.
Nice.
Yeah, it was the best thing ever. Get your Cavalier broke ass motherfucker out of here.
I'm Diet Coke and Mental Challenge. Yep.
Daniel, I got one question for you.
What?
Yo, Daniel, you heard? Louis, hear this. Yo, Daniel, I got one question for you.
What?
You hear me, Louis? I went through by this motherfucker. Timmy, turn the heat, nigga. I'ma quit. Ah, you heard? Timmy, turn. You go. Dang, I got one question for you.
What?
Do you have a hairline?
Yes.
That was a goddamn question, bro. Or not.
Yo, Daniel, I got one question for you, but it's not about no hairline, no bullshit, right?
What?
Do you have a hairline?
Yes.
Boy, nigga, tall ball, man. I fuck what I told you, let's go, I get to the ball, I fuck with your bitches, you love how I do it. Alright, let's do it. I'm fucking your bitch, man. I get to the split, and I get to the whip. I get to the up and I get in the sub and I'm not over, I get in the nigga. Yo, Gustavo, let's go to Parker, right? I'm gonna stack up and get the quick J's. I'm about to just buy all Jordans today. You know the Jordan endorsement, you could get 3 sneakers?
Yeah.
But only broke niggas gotta do that shit. So I ain't gonna do that. Fuck nigga, so bomb. All we push right, that's to find out. On other way, on day on. Oh, oh wow, the life on me on.
Pretty boy Fredo, pretty boy Fredo.
I don't touch my baby when I get to the split and I catch him that bitch in my whip.
Hey.
Oh fuck! Who the hell is watching that video? Goddamn, nigga screaming. That nigga loco.
DJ Khaled.
God damn that nigga loco, he loco. That loud got him moving slow mo.
Last 223,000 hours in this.
This time, fuck nigga. Go put your ass on hush mode. Bitch, you got garden.
Yeah, stop challenging me, bro. You are fucking God scared.
Hell yeah. Yeah, come on, join that court. Come on, join it, bro. Wait, let me invite you. Great, wrong button. Wait, let me invite you. Friends. Wait, is that your name, AJ Mayhem? Now be prepared, Theo. AJ, the boy, AB Jamal. Just to see Bro, it says that you're not online. Wait, no boy, are you online? Now be prepared, Theo.
Once and for all. Anybody want to hit before we do this?
You ready to get big? I'm ready to get
It's the 2K Sports Pregame Show.
Merry Christmas, everybody, and a very special holiday wish from all of us here at 2K Sports.
Merry Christmas!
Yeah, Ernie Johnson and Shaq and Ernie. Shaq and Claus, what a festive thing. For tonight's game, we'll be watching the Los Angeles Lakers as they go up against the Cleveland Cavaliers at
Cleveland.
Looking to continue that string of victories tonight.
I mean, I think they're good.
From all of us here at 2K, Merry Christmas! Nowhere I would rather be on this day than here with you guys.
I got a couple other places, but this is not bad either.
You know I got a couple other Christmas places, early? Got a couple other guys.
You know what I got for Christmas this morning? Yeah.
What'd you get?
Not a dang thing.
No? No gifts?
I'm Santa Claus. Santa Claus don't get gifts.
Well, it sure is great to be here and be watching NBA hoop, isn't it, fellas?
It is, buddy. It sure is.
Well, I appreciate the helicopter, Santa, that you got me today.
It wasn't Santa. It was me.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
All right, no problem.
Well, I think the game's just about ready to start. So what do you say we go to Kevin Harlan?
Yeah.
Welcome to a special presentation of the NBA on Christmas Day here on 2K Sports. We want to wish each and every one of you a Merry Christmas. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. It doesn't take much to get the Quicken Loans Arena crowd fired up for this matchup. The Los Angeles Lakers are...